much of a struggle.
Huh. All right, on to the next.
Hey, look, it's a treasure chest.
Should we take a look?
I'll reveal your true form.
Finish them all!
Persona!
Gotta exploit those weaknesses!
You're mine!
Persona,
take this!
Joker, low on stamina! Be careful! Okay, let's keep it moving.
I'm not seeing any shadows nearby.
This'll help us out, right?
We can't get through. It looks like it's...
Yeah!
There is an undeniable beauty in the aesthetic of this place, but I sense little passion from its creator.
I know what you mean.
Show me your true self.
To make it feel alive. So it all feels sort of... something from these things. These lips with a light coming out of them.
Your computer sounds about like this.
I'm still picking up a lot of energy. You might want to pace yourself.
Gotcha. Fire!
Keep.
I see a radio tower, too. That's probably how they're controlling all the surveillance cams. If we can just steal the core, those things will be totally bricked.
Then let's slip inside and steal it.
Not so fast. There are cameras here, too. What are we supposed to do about those?
Good idea. It doesn't look like the front door is that much of an option anyway.
The straight path isn't always the quickest, right? Let's see if there are any other ways in.
Back into the prison keep. I'm gonna have. All right, back in.
Watchdog? Let's wrap this up quick and shut down those cameras.
Yeah!
nothing standing in our way now. Time to climb that tower!
Should allow us to check out those places that were blocked off earlier. Let's head back to the entrance.
Yeah, let's. The way to the castle should be wide open now.
What did the core end up being, by the way?
Is this an action figure?
Oh, no way! It's him. It's Zephyr Man!
You mean, like, the keyword?
So, what does that mean? Sorry, I'm lost here.
Jailhouse power sources that act as a symbol of the Monarch's power. We call them cores. This is one of them.
This thing? You're telling me this little action figure is a core? Why would this be a symbol of power?
Maybe he just really likes Zephyr Man?
Indeed. To such an extent that he would call himself a hero.
Even though he's clearly a bad guy.
Whatever the reason, we have to focus on securing a route to the castle.
Right. Let's get on back and see if we can't find the next prison keep.
Hey, look! Are the security cameras off now?
This will let us move around more freely. Perhaps we should return to Shinsengumi.
Making progress. We've still got a long way to go, though.
This is certainly a change of scenery. It looks like some sort of storage warehouse.
Guess the castle's still pretty far off. This is gonna take some serious patience.
Does anyone else hear that? It sounds like a plane or something.
Oh, that's right! There was a train station nearby. Maybe it'll have something to help us get around.
Okay.
always avoid it if you want.
Focus.
I don't recommend trying to pass through them.
What? But the station is right there!
Hey, I don't know what Dan thinking about this kind of stuff, but couldn't we just turn those things off?
That's true. There might be a prison keep that controls the sensors.
Right. Let's see if we can find it.
Weapons or some kind of freaky machine.
It could also be food. I wonder what people from the future eat.